The Nasarawa State Attorney General and the Commissioner for Justice, Abdulkarim, Kana, has tested positive for COVID-19. Commissioner for Health, Yahya Ahmed, confirmed this at the state capital. The Attorney General is a member of the State Task Force on COVID-19.